the family and friends to Video Test 3 at CEC. Can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Simple. I'm 9 years old. My favorite toy is my favorite is green. My favorite animal is green.
Oh, lovely to meet you. And what do you wear when it is cold?
I wear
okay, and where were you last night?
At home.
Oh, you were at home. And is your bedroom tidy or untidy?
My bedroom is tidy.
Good job. What is the mum wearing?
She's wearing a yellow shirt and dress.
What time is it?
It's 2 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's 2:15.
What time is it?
It's 2:30.
And finally, what time is it?
It's 2:15.
2:45. Thank you. Please use the present continuous. What are you doing?
I was watching TV.
What are they doing?
They are making a cake.
What is she doing?
She is taking photo.
Good job. Please fill in the blanks with the correct comparative. Number 2, my dad
is taller than my granddad.
Thank you very much. Okay, fill in the blanks using these words. So, on Saturday,
we go as the from label some sheep who play with any cubs. They play any donkey who play with some cows. Was very loud.
Excellent. Now, using the past simple, how many men were there?
It is one man.
There was one man. How many women were there?
There were 2 women.
And how many children were there?
There
was one child. Which animal is first?
This house.
The horse is first. And which animal is third?
Is cow.
The cow is
third.
Okay. I'm going to say the sound. And can you say the word it matches? Like oo and flute. I
and bat.
Okay. Oh.
And both.
And O.
And stone.
Thank you very much. So finally, spelling. Can you spell untidy?
U-N-T-I-D-U-Y.
Why? And can you spell men?
M-E-N.
Okay, that is the end of today's test. You've done a good job, so high five. See you next time.